Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I appreciate you, my new and old subscribers, for always coming back and supporting my channel. So today we're working the adductor, the adductor thigh machine, and the leg press. The benefits of exercising the abductor and the adductor muscles is that it improves core stability, it better coordinate movements, and improve general flexibility. The hip adduction machine make it possible to specifically work on this muscle group in isolation and strengthen it. The benefits of the leg press, it develops and strengthens several muscles such as the quadriceps, hamstring, and glute muscles. Since the calf muscles play a critical role in supporting these muscles, the calf muscle also becomes stronger. Enjoy.